By 1967, the Vietnam War was spilling over into neutral Laos. The North Vietnamese were running supplies and troops through there, and Site 85 was part of a secret U.S. bombing campaign to stop them. By the end of the war, Laos would be the most heavily bombed place on Earth. An estimated ton of bombs hit Laos for every man, woman, and child.